Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I will continue my Spider-Man Shattered Dimension series part 3 on Redmi Note 8 Pro. Before that, let me talk about the pawn that I have over here. Poco Pawn F1, Redmi 7, Redmi Note 8 Pro, Redmi Note 7. If you can see the screen size, let's say maximum brightness. Which one more brighter? Well, to my eyes, these two. Number 3 and then Redmi 7. Last one. Auto brightness. Why? Auto brightness. More or less, the sensor. And Poco is considered a beast in gaming, but the design, well, what can I say, because of the price reduce, plastic body, also plastic, but the build very sturdy. And Redmi 7, this one is the cheapest one, all glass, back glass also, very curvy design. The downside, only HD screen, 720p, not full HD. And the Redmi Note 7, overall a good design, good camera, but missing something. Okay, let's keep this tripod aside. Now, Redmi Note 8 Pro. The best thing about this phone, not available in other mid-range, NFC. A lot of things you can do with NFC. And for example, this is my ATM card, my debit card from our local bank, CIMB. Just tap it. Can read the card. See? The bank card. Let's say my wallet. This is my wallet. Inside. It can read whatever card inside. Just be careful with your wallet. Oh, somebody will scan your whatever card inside. And also one thing, the NFC, if you go to a supermarket, you can tap your phone to pay for your what are you buying. You must use a certain app, the banking app, or you can use a Google Pay, or Samsung now. Okay, that's it. My short review on Redmi Note 8 Pro. The pros. Later on, maybe some other day, I am talking about the cons. Connect my Bluetooth first. PG9A3, alright. Okay, Spider-Man Shattered Dimension. Before that, let's see the setting. Emulated at 60%, let's try 50, 45. The rest are default. OpenGL. After this, we try Vulkan, whether it's working or not. Stretch. Full screen. Yeah, hold on, let me set the full screen. Under display, full screen, notch and status bar, notch and individual apps. Well, two dolphins over here, which one? Set them both. Now it's full screen. Let me toggle. Is it this one? Bomb. Throw it back to him. Like that. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. God. Now, I'm dead. Why? What is that? Okay, right. What do you say? Catch the bomb, come on, come on, come on.
Hello. Don't mind me, I'm just doing a little redecorating. Yes, run.
No. Come on, come on.
I love big, big
very hard to catch the bomb. Come on. No. I'm ready for tea now. Ah, damn you. No. I'm dead. That's the way to catch it. Set first. Must have a good timing to catch the bomb and throw back to him. That's the only way to kill him. No.
I love that.
No. Hey. Come on, cash. Catch the bomb. Ay. 15 minutes wasting my time with this one. Yeah. I'm fail. Gotcha. You got me.
I'm wasting so much time with you. Don't fight me.
Right. Catch the bomb.
Woohoo!
Catch the bomb! Catch the bomb! I give up for now. I will be back. That's my promise. Revenge! Meh, I fell. 20 minutes just fighting him. Okay. Where's my thermometer? Thirty-five. Still cold. Thirty-eight. You see? 3 degrees different at the back. 38. The battery around here, the battery 35. Just 37. 38. Very curvy design, nice to hold, very shining glass, premium design, 4 camera, but I'm not a camera, more on camera. Okay, that's all my short review, consider a review. Fail again on this Spider-Man. Sorry, brother. On next video, I beat him. That's my promise. Because the controller is hard to configure. Have to catch the bomb and throw back to him. Meh. And once again, thank you for watching.